people. Kangirsuk, pakapingi puktuluang ito.
Blocks of ice collected from a fresh waterfall along the way were transported to the Up River cabin. You melt the ice over the stove and presto, you have water. The Up River camp was about a 3-hour snowmobile ride from the village of Kangirsuk, which is located on the Payne River near Ungava Bay in Nunavik.
Aulayakan katasupatu mahay pinginip kaito agaman imanurlo anuduyan nakapuntao pinulit para kang sulere ako tingan anik ka mo. I think I'm going to go to the house. 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 Ini kawak sana, isu malek punya, anet katut selok tuna. Ipasan, kan sulere, aku tinggal, anet kamu. Ay tinggal, ini iyanu, kakangit tigu.
The area is rich in Arctic char. After a few fish caught, it's time for lunch. Have some fish to eat. Cook over the gas stove. Later, have a little fun and relax in the beautiful upriver landscape. Tommy Kudluk drilled a number of ice holes. If the fish aren't biting in one area, then you can always hop on the snowmobile and drive somewhere else and drill more holes.
My secret of happiness is to enjoy the environment I'm around and the people I'm with. So nobody has to know if I'm happy or not, but inside me, I'm happy to be with everybody and my homeland. This is my happiness.
Sugar, I cannot be mad.
Piring ikalot sugo sumumanga. Aku siuhat kemanga unukuru lukuru. Tugi sing ikalot sugo agangati gume apara. Anigok pa rin o sika, tamanin nirilaw taga. Hay kuni ang mga sinano, kingo ni binirani, himik po lito aguma. Apiri yatong nangin maripunga. Tukising ikalwag lugo, agya nga tigumiak taga. Apiri ikalwag sugo, sumumanga. Ako siyo katamanga. Uno kuro lukulo, tukising ikalwak sugu, agang ati umiak pagal.